Hey York, Amanda Gunter here with York Parks and Rec's apartment. Together we are putting on a virtual class for our families. All right, so my fun family fitness class you will see is for all of us. And it was just an effort to stay healthy, to stay off the couch, even though we're all stuck at home. We're in this together. I hope you enjoy. And remember, stay healthy, stay happy, stay home.
Shake your wiggles out.
Shake your wiggles out.
Skip lots.
Can you guys skip? Can you guys skip? Can you skip? Can you skip? Can you skip? We're going to skip in place, but we're going to take our opposite elbow to our knee, like this.
I want to do our dance.
Yep, you'll get your moment. 30 seconds. Knee to elbow. Depending on the age of your kids, they will probably join us and then leave. Join again and come back. Total 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jumping jacks. Who knows how to do a jumping jacks? Good job. Look at the camera. Keep going, keep going. All right. I like how Mason's clapping his hands. Keep going, though. Keep going. Ready? Set. Jump. Reach. Get low. Jump. Reach. Get low. Jump. Reach. Get low. Jump. Reach. Get low. Can you touch the ceiling if you're in your house? There you go. Oh, I think I see one of Pippa's friends doing it. Is that Mason's friend? Is that Graham? Keep going. Two more. One more. Last one. All right. Go ahead and get your power stance. Stand that power stance. Fist up. Fist up. And we're going to punch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Punch. Punch faster. Faster, 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 faster. There we go. Keep your belly button sit into your spine. Go. 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 Switch legs. Go. Go. Go, switch legs. Go, 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 switch legs. Go, 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 now kick. Step, kick, step, kick. There you go. Keep your hands up. Hands up, hands up. Add a punch if you want to. Punch with the toes, punch with the toes. Five, three times. Awesome. All right, the first
first thing we're gonna do, our hopscotch. So we're gonna go ahead and stand in our space. Ready? Set, and go. All right, we're gonna jump, hop, jump, hop, jump, hop. There we go, good job. All right, you can pump those arms if you need to. Kick that butt with one foot.
That a boy.
Yeah, that's a boy, there you go. All right, Mason is doing our modified version. So our goal of the hopscotch is we're gonna go for 1 minute, okay? Full 60 seconds. Keep it going. If you wanna pick it up, go for it.
This means I'm done.
Thank you.
Three, two, one.
We're gonna get down real fast. We're gonna go for 10 push-ups. Again, you can modify. You can do a full up to a plank or keep your knees down. Ready, set, go. 10. 10, 10, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good job.
All right, from here, 1 minute plank. They're pretty over this. 1 minute plank. You can go up from your hands or down the elbows.
You see a Henry in there?
Keep your core tight, hips forward. All right, Nina, thanks for sticking it out with me.
Nina!
1 minute. Hold strong. Hold.
Next.
1 minute. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. There you go. That's one circuit. We're going to go ahead and go right into the second circuit. Take it up. Jumping jacks. Ready? Set. Go. Jump. 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 1 minute. Full minute.
10.
Let's go.
10, 9, 9, 8, 8.
Good job, buddy.
7, 6, 6, 5, 5, 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1.
All right, nice job. After that, we're going to do pull-ups. If you have hand weights, grab them. If you have cans of spaghettis, red sauce, grab whatever you can, a green bean. Grab your weights. You can use your Nerf guns. Ready? Thank you. All right. After those push-ups, we're going to go right after those jumping jacks. We're going to go right into a pull-up. So our goal here is to use our triceps to hit our ears. Here we go. Up. Tap those ears. There we go. Core tight. Make sure you're not arching your back. Perfect. Yeah. Face the camera. You can touch your ears with your arms. Put your ears with your arms. Not like that, silly. Reach up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release. That was 1 minute. Good job. All right, we're going to lay down on our backs. Ready? Lay down on your back. Put your feet in the air. Put your feet in the air. Now, can you touch your toes? Okay, we're gonna do this. Ready? Set. Reach up and touch. 1 minute. Up. Keep your head up, guys. Up. Head off the ground. Up. There we go. That's a yoga move.
10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job.
All right, back on your feet. That was the second set. Here we go, back on your feet. All right, we're gonna go ahead and squat kicks. We're gonna get low. Get low. And we're gonna kick away the monsters. Get low. Kick away the monsters. Get low. Get low. Kick away the monsters. Get low. Kick. Get low. Kick. There we go.
Kick out the turtles.
Kick away the turtles. Can you kick me some? Your friends are watching you. Stand up and kick. Squat down, stand up and kick. Here you go. Keep it going. Do this for a total of 1 minute.
Mommy?
30 seconds aside, alternate. Nope. Good job, guys. 10 more seconds.
That means if you shoot that means you're done.
All right. Great job, guys. Let's take another quick break. Grab some water. Punch. You can even change that and go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. 1 more. Here we go. Keep it going. 2. All right. 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 1, 2. Right, 3. Are you marching and punching?
Yeah.
Let's do those punches. You can also march and play some punch. Maybe you get bored, go back to 1, 1, 1. There we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lay all the way down. Quick. All right, we're gonna lay all the way down. Hands up. We're gonna scoot up and reach our toes. All the way down, tap the ground, all the way up, reach your toes. Reach for those toes, now leave your toes on the ground. Leave your toes on the ground, and reach. Yeah, you can. You can do it, challenge your friends to do it. Can you and your friends do it? Peppa, you gotta leave your feet on the ground. Look at me, look at mama. See, my feet stay on the ground. Can we do 10 more? 9, 8. Now, 8.
8, 7.
I'm gonna hold my feet.
5, 4.
If you need to do a quick stretch, go ahead. Bring those legs behind you. Chest up, cobra pose. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's get ready for the next one. Fortnite kicks brought to you by Mason. Ready? Show us how to do it. So we're gonna go 1 minute. Fortnite kicks, go. Go quick. All right, so we're supposed to kick forward. Keep going, show us how. We're kicking forward. What do we do with our hands, Mason? What do we do with our hands? Oh. There we go. keep going, keep going, keep going. Good job. Protective eyewear is key. I'm gonna kick you if you don't get your spot. All right, 60 seconds. We're still going. Get our cardio up. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. 10, 9, 8, 7,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right. Perfect. Sandy and TYIs, grab your shoes. Onto it. Ready? We're gonna take our weights, take up and down.
Grab your backpacks, grab them.
Here we go. Got my weights. Here we go. Grab something to hold on to. That's too heavy. I said shoes or your guns. Put the grab your shoes. Jason, grab the two guns that split in half. Here we go. Sure. Yep. We're going out to the side. Out to the side.
Perfect.
Let's start for five. Let's do five more. Five more. Four. Here we go. Three. Last one. Up. And hold it up. Hold it right here. We're going to bend in, extend out. Bend in, extend out. Bend in, extend out. Bend in, extend out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. We're gonna hold it in the bench position. We're gonna go forward, field goal. Forward, field goal. There we go, working those shoulders. Perfect, 10, 9, 8, 7,
no.
6,
down.
5,
them down.
4,
I said 3, down.
2, last one right here. We're gonna tap our ears. All the way up, pulse up, just like we did the warm up earlier. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, and 1. Quick release, stretch out those arms real quick if you need to. Take it up. Hold it up, hold it up. It'll be easier on your mat. Wow, he can do it. Can you raise your hand up? Woohoo! How long can you hold that? Hold it up, hold it up. Now if you want to make this more challenging, you go ahead and tap those hips up for 20, 19,
18, 17. Burpees, 1 minute. We're going to do our weights. Again, you can use weights that you have. Maybe a small dog, maybe a small child. We're just going to get that upper body pulsed up. And then we're gonna do the other side of our side plank. After that, we're gonna cycle through and we're gonna do the entire sequence of all five again, okay? We might be losing children at this point, and that's fine. This is all for you, because your family can be included as well. All right, last one, burpees. Mason, do you know what this is? Okay, I'm gonna show you. We're gonna get down low. Yep. We're gonna pretend like there's people out there who are gonna shoot at us. Okay, there's snipers everywhere. So start standing. You see a sniper? You have to get down. Get down, look. Get down. Okay, the snipers are gone. Ready? You're gonna pick it up. Jump up. Get down. Sniper, there's a sniper. Get down, get down. Up. Jump up. Get down, there's another sniper. Get down, get down. Up. Jump up. Get down, there's another
sniper.
Keep going, keep going. Pippa, can you do it? 1 minute. Can you do one? We got little kids. This is a great exercise before a nap. As you can see, they're crashing. All right, we're gonna pretend that that minute is up. Side plank, other side. Here we go, get low from the elbow. We're gonna take it up. All right, work those obliques. Chest open, more tight. Make this a challenge, you hold it here. 1 minute, working out the hips. Hips,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Release and get ready. We're going to do it again.
Thank you.